only remotely sickening.
Okay.
And making a granny knot.
Yeah, just loop. A surgeon's loop or whatever. The really important thing is to push down on the eye of the hook against the thumb.
Just don't
and then it'll follow the same track.
Do you want me to hold down on it so it doesn't?
No, it's alright. It's best to get someone else to do it because you always flinch when you're going to do it yourself. One, two, three. Went, which is a problem.
Your foot, no? probably
overboard. Over there, yeah.
Okay. There you have it. Hook extraction 101.
It's the hardest thing to make yourself do it to yourself.
All right. Well, I'll just get some tissue.